me, Nemesis. Do you recall the Red Canyon? You'll die! 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 You took everything that I loved! Gone now, Mother.
Could have brought you here. I wonder how you got in here. It is most rude to interrupt a moment of repose. Very rude indeed. Now come to me. I wish to have a look at you. Seen the likes of you before. Who are you anyway? I see. Then you must have a name of sorts. Go on. I shall not ever grow accustomed to the sound of human names. You must possess a day of birth as well. Beneath which moon and on what day were you born to this world? Well, wonders never cease. It seems we share our day of birth. How strange. So familiar. I think it may be time for yet another nap. It is almost time to begin.
Hey, time to wake up. Were you having that dream again? You've described her to me before. I don't think I've ever met anyone like that. In any case, just put that out of your mind for now. The battlefield is no place for idle thoughts. Risking your life is part of the job for mercenaries like us. Letting your mind wander is a sure way to get yourself killed. Okay, time to get moving. Our next job is in the kingdom. I told you before, it's far from here, so we'll need to leave at dawn. Oh, good grief. Everyone is already waiting for us outside.
Geralt, sir, sorry to barge in, but your presence is needed.
What's happened?
Please forgive our intrusion. We wouldn't bother you with a situation not dire.
What do a bunch of kids like you want at this hour?
We're being pursued by a group of bandits. I can only hope that you will be so kind as to lend your support.